I'm here with my guest, Malcolm X.
What's going on?
And how you doing today, sir?
I'm doing great. You?
Start this off by a handshake.
Cool.
All right, so let's start off with a pretty easy question. What's your field as far as what you're coming to school for?
I'm in audio. I just love, you know, doing stuff with sound, you know, from music to, you know, post-production, anything I could really get my hands on.
Great. Now, since you love sound, what direction do you intend to take for your career?
Hopefully, man, after I graduate, I honestly want to get like start my own little business.
Okay.
Get something going for my own. Maybe open a studio or something like that. Just see whatever it takes me, cause you know.
Great. Now this is pan left, you know, cause this show is about random.
Mm-hmm.
What was the last time you remember peeing on yourself? What age?
Probably. Probably like third grade. You know, I thought I was gonna make it. You know, it was recess. I was like, yo, I'm gonna make it to the bathroom, but
I've been there.
Yeah, you've been there. Yeah. The struggle.
great. Again, another random question. What's your favorite cartoon?
I'm into stuff like superhero cartoons and stuff. So I'll watch like maybe Justice League or Avengers or something like that. I don't know, man. There's a lot of cartoons I like. I couldn't really say my favorite. I guess South Park is definitely up there for me. Yeah, I definitely like that. Yeah.
One of my favorite cartoons was Recess. You ever seen
Recess?
That?
Oh yeah. I love Recess. Classic.
If you could be any character on Recess, who you think you would be more like? You know, you had TJ Detweiler, you had Gretchen Grunler, you had you know the characters.
What was the one that played basketball again? Mikey.
The black one. You'd be the black one.
Probably. Yeah, I mean it already fits. Yeah, the two and two together.
It's perfect.
Yeah.
Perfect. Black power.
All right.
Another question.
Yeah.
Your name is Malcolm,
mm-hmm.
and your middle name is Xavier.
Mm-hmm.
Now, was that inspired by Malcolm X, or did you just coincidence?
My mom saw the Malcolm X movie, you know, mm-hmm. one with Denzel Washington, and she's like, we're gonna name my son that. So I got stuck with it, and I like it, you know. People always come up to me, my ID says that, and people are like, whoa, your name's Malcolm X? Like, yeah.
Pretty big shoes to try to fill.
Yeah, we landed on Plymouth Rock. Hope I don't get shot.
This is great. All right, what's your shoe size?
I think 11 and a half.
11 and a half?
Yeah, I think that's about right.
Yeah, I wear a size 9 every time I try to buy shoes. Popular shoes are all gone.
Yeah.
Because most people are size 9.
Yeah.
Do you have that same problem with size 11?
Not really. I mean, I'm not really a shoe person, to be honest. Like, if I got one good pair, I could probably rock it for a good 3-4 months.
So you're more like a Flintstone.
If it starts talking, it's time to get rid of it.
Okay. Yep. What kind of shoes do you have on right now?
I got Nikes.
Some Nikes?
Yeah, I bought these like November.
Oh, so they got another 2 years.
I wouldn't say that long. I don't think they're going to last that long. They're probably going to be stretched. I don't think I could probably fit them after that.
All right. Thank you all for...
Whoa!